Blake Griffin.
Well, it's coming down to the buzzer. Blake Griffin for three. Nothing but bottom of the...
No, no. Deeks are going to contaminate my evidence from Westfall's shredder.
Oh, nice.
Ugh.
It's a lot of salsa.
That's gross. What did you find out from security?
I believe I was exposed.
What?
To the toxicity of the vending machine's chimichangas. Seriously, my tummy hurts. Also, I saw Patterson's radiation badge report.
And? Go ahead, Nell.
Hey, do you have eyes on Callan?
He's still with the suits.
Something from the drive?
Whoever destroyed the video wasn't very savvy. They simply deleted it and emptied the trash.
Yeah, rather than perform a clean wipe. So the footage could still exist.
Sweet.
Not so sweet. Most of the file fragments were overwritten in the last 3 weeks.
Even with RAM analysis, we're only recovering pixelated bits and pieces at best. Here, take a look at what we found.
1:11 a.m. Water level's still high.
Right, same at 1:24, but then at 2:09.
Patterson enters and walks around the pool. We already know this.
Take another look at the water level.
Oh, wow, it's down. It's really low.
Yeah, and no alarms are sounding. That didn't happen until after 4 a.m.
So the water's low for 2 hours with no alarms. Patterson's radiation badge showed that he was exposed to 100 rems.
Whoa. Plant workers are only allowed 5 rems of radiation per year.
Whoa, hold the phone. Get me Callan.
Why? What happened?
I just found the smoking.